Mr. Hood, this one's for you.
We the people, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility. Provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare at hand, secure the blessings of liberty, to ourselves and our posterity do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.